The first thing is it wears the opponent down. During the course of every basketball game, there's going to be a time, either in the first half or the second half, when there's going to be a major swing. And a lot of times, fatigue or foul trouble is going to be a factor in who makes that run. And I feel like pressure defense, 40 minutes, 94 feet. If you're used to practicing it, if you're used to playing it, you're going to be prepared, but your opponent is not.